Hey loves. Hey loves. Hey loves. What's going on, y'all? Here's my ride along gang. I need y'all to ride with me today. It's Monday. It's raining. It's miserable out here. And I am not for it today. Okay? Today is not the day. Okay? So, with that being said, let's get this day poppin'. Today, I'm still working on my, promotion, rewards, promotion, whatever. I'm at 47 rides. I need 75 to earn $600. I'm not sure if that $600 is going to be $600 when I get the 75 rides, or is it going to be the balance of what I didn't earn or what I've earned already, not include, you know, I don't know. So I'll have to see. But I'm at 47 right now. So 57, 67, 67, 68, 69, 71, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, I count with my fingers. I need 29 more rides to earn $600. All right, y'all? So it's going to be a long day. Let's go. And I'm going to be
happy. Yeah. Crafted to crave. Hot or cold? Melty? Toasty? Take your pick from delicious variety.
Come on, Uber Eats. What's up with these corny joints? Come on, give me something nice, man. I like the way you comb your hair. And I like those stylish clothes you wear. It's just the little things you do that shows how much you really care. Like when I'm all alone with you, you know exactly what to do. You took that fine side of me and made it more than just a dream. I know I can sing. You said, you know they locked up Elder Bars the other day. Elder Bars got caught slipping. Elder Bars got caught slipping at the damn gas station 3 o'clock in the morning, man. They done locked my boy up. Stop getting high, L. Put the drugs down, baby.
So satisfying to me. I must confess it, girl.
How long is it going to take you to pick up one person? Oh, okay. That was a wheelchair. Ooh, my bad, Mr. Bus Driver. My bad. I just couldn't figure out what was taking you so damn long. Drifting on a memory. Four forces in the place to be with you and me. Soon you will see. Na-na-na. That I'm rocking just for you. Yes, I am. 'Cause I'm rocking and I love you. So I am just waiting. I'm waiting for my third order to come in. They've been giving me dummy joints like... And like... Ain't nobody got time for that. I mean, that's just... You just gotta be desperate to take one of those. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you for the tip. All right, I'll take it. Here I come.
My way to my third order of the day, which will be my 50th order. And she's at TD Bank. So hopefully she can grab a little 20 out of one of them drawers and tip. You know what I'm saying? I sent her a nice little message that says, you know, your order, I had to wait for you, girl. So your order is piping hot, honey. Okay? And I'm 11 minutes away. But you know, it's nasty out here, girl. So give me a couple minutes. I can't drive as fast as I normally do. You know? So hopefully, you know, she be like, okay, you at the bank, girl. You at the bank. Break me off one of them 20s though. Uber Eats tricking me with these double orders. Here they go again. So I'm on a double order right now for my 50th and 51st order. Just picked up from Chipotle on my way to KFC. Let's see how this goes. What's up, y'all? I just declined a $25 order for 15 miles. There was no reason I should have declined that. It's early. It said that the trip would have took me an hour, 20 minutes. It was 15 miles away.
Didn't I tell y'all they could hear me?
You know, it's not even 12:30 yet. I got plenty battery. Well, my charger works in here, but. So yeah, I was lunching on that one. It was at least a dollar a mile, pretty much almost $2 a mile. So yeah, I was lunching on that one, y'all. That's the first time, well, you know, to see that $25, and I was like, damn. This part. They got me down here in the roughest part of Philadelphia that I could possibly be in. This is called Kensington. I know you've heard of Kensington. So I wanted to show it to you. This is our Frankfurt L. This takes you from one end of the city to the other end of the city. But, you know, it flows through a really, really rough. This is not Kensington right here. Kensington is a little further down. This would be considered Frankfurt. So, this is how this looks. Very, very drug infested. Very high in crime. Philadelphia is high in crime everywhere right now. So it's very, very dangerous to even be out here. So I just ask God to please keep me covered and please keep me safe from any hurt, harm, or danger, and protect me from any hurt, harm, or danger. Sickness, illness, virus, or disease. Please keep me safe, God. In Jesus' name. It is freezing out here. Slow down, idiot. I got an email saying congratulations for getting my 50th order, but I am now on my 57th order. Okay, getting ready to go on my way. Drop off this 57th order, y'all. Let's go.
Hi, thank you.
Thank you for the tip.
So, I think I told y'all before, but I really, really love Uber Eats. I just want to say shout out to the Uber Eats customers. You guys are awesome. You guys care about who delivers.
In half a mile, turn right onto Jenkintown Road.
More than half of Uber Eats customers tip. unlike DoorDash, they don't tip at all, period, okay? So Uber Eats really had me out here, but they was really out here, because they really was out here rushing me to get to that order. And the order was still there. I messaged the customer and everything, like, all right, I'm 7 minutes away from you. He like, okay, no problem. You know why, Uber Eats? Y'all better slow down now. I said I like y'all. All right, ride along gang. That concludes our ride for today. I have no idea how many rides I did. I gotta be over 60 rides.
At the stop sign, turn left onto eastbound Ford Road.
So hopefully by tomorrow, I will only need like 14 rides or 15 rides to complete for my $75, for my $600. Y'all, I cannot wait to see if this is going to be a whole $600 or...
Go past the stop sign. Then at the next one, turn right.
Or is it going to be, like, say if I made 200 and something, are they just going to give me 4 something? You know, or are they going to give me $600? I'll let y'all know. I'm going to give y'all something for riding with me, okay?
At the next light, turn left.
Dan, I got y'all. I got you, okay? All right, but I forgot to ask you how...
Turn left onto East Gowan Avenue, then turn right.
I forgot to ask you how you doing today. Let me know in the comments how you doing. If you made it this far, you might as well drop down in the comments and let me know how you're doing today. Hey, let me know how you're doing today. I overdid it, okay? You overdid it. Okay, you overdid it, Holmes. You ain't had too much to drink, but you did too much, okay?
Turn left onto Byard Street, then turn left onto East Wadsworth Avenue.
And until next time, peace.
If you're breathing, you're achieving. We having fun this evening, believe it.
Oh, snap.